Hi, I'm Brad Devins, front of house engineer with Enrique Iglesias. We're here at front of house in Slovenia. I'm gonna bring you a little quick tip here, working with VCAs. VCAs are a great way to assign all your inputs to one fader, allowing you to control all those inputs with one move. Example, I've got my drums all assigned to one VCA, so I can control the entire drum kit with the movement of one fader. But what the really cool thing is when you're working with VCAs, and this is something that you should always do, assign your entire band to the VCA. Exclude the lead vocal, just all your instruments. That's a good way to allow you to turn the band up or down, depending on how the lead singer is performing for that night. Adios from front of house in Slovenia. That quick tip was brought to you by Brad Devins at Fixin' to Get Mixin'. Have a good show, everybody.